Now to our big story locally this noon, a Cooper Riverside Park, which allows visitors a chance to get up close and personal with the Mobile River and all that it has to offer, has been closed for several months for renovations until today. Local 15's Christian Jennings live for us downtown at the park, along with Mayor Sandy Stimpson, who is getting ready to address the media on the park's changes. Hi, Christian.
Hi, Kelly. That's right. The mayor just arrived, so we are going to keep this quick so that he can get started talking, and we will bring you more on the updates at 12:30. But as you said, Cooper Riverside Park has reopened. It's been closed for a few months, and there have been several renovations done. In fact, this was a public-private partnership, $130,000 worth of beautiful renovations. You can look behind me and see there have been changes to the landscaping. The benches have been repainted, some new installations here, new art installations, so a lot of changes. Here, of course, all of this, the goal is to increase walkability in the city and to give people a chance to really enjoy the waterfront here along Mobile River. I'll have much more on this coming up at 12:30. Back to you.
All righty. Thank you, Christian. We appreciate that.